gun him?
No, he's off.
Sure?
Yeah. Crazy. I didn't have good enough leverage, but I
So right now we got a gator hooked up. We're not sure how big it is, but we got one hook on him and we're trying to zap him. Woo!
There's no way you're gonna hit him, Mike.
Let her bang it.
Set it up for her and then I'll grab the rod. Don't worry about it. As soon as you hit him, he's gonna fold over. Hard.
Good.
Alright, get out of there. We'll hit him again right now.
Yeah.
I got another hole. I'm walking over.
Right there.
How big is that thing?
Keep it on. Keep it on there. Keep the tension on.
It's a big one. Oh my god! Nice! Nice!
Thank you.
ask me to talk.
I got fun there.
From Darcizzle Offshore, and I'm right now in the St. Lucie River fishing with Ken Hudson of Snook City Charters, and he just put me on this 25-pound snook, my biggest snook of my life. Thought it was a jewfish, and the monster came up by the side of the boat. Couldn't be happier, super excited. Ken's the man. Check him out on Facebook, and I'll talk to you guys later. I'm gonna catch some more fish.